All right, this is the music that wakes you up in the morning. Hear that song? You know, the first 5,000th time, because I'm pronouncing that right. I love this song, now I'm starting to hate it. Happy days I hear again, happy days. Check this out.
Happy days I hear again.
Okay, this is a gas, all right. Propane gas. Guess what, with stoves. Let's see if I can get this out of wave at me. It's a beautiful day today. Music. Happy days are here again. Okay, thank you.
So
this is what they do. Okay, that's why. I guess they come by every day and do their thing. This is where I'm staying. This is my the headquarters and office. Bayside Hotel. And this is a gig right here. This is our lovely lady, Alish, taking care of me. Ladies. So, here's what we're doing. I don't know if you can hear me or not. It's our local fruit store. Not much under Dr. Sabi's recommendation, but very quaint. This is cassava. That's what it looks like. I have never seen this stuff. Sort of like a corn potato. Cyanide in it, hybrid, not good. I forget what country that Dr. Sabi talks about. They're killing Africans with this stuff. Key lime or lime?
Lime.
Not key lime. Just limes. Okay. But look at this. Avocado. Good. So we got the carrots. We got the little avocados back there. And some. Look like, what kind of tomatoes are those?
Yeah.
What kind? Yeah, what kind?
These are from Milan. This is red tomato.
Red tomatoes?
Yeah.
Okay. Pretty sure they're on Dr. Sidney's list. We got apples. Oh, we got onions. Red. They're definitely on there. And papaya. Yeah, that's what I love when we come back. So let me check this out here. Where's the name? The sun. Why is it so warm? There you go. Fruit and vegetable place. Nice. I love these little places. If they didn't sell hybrid food, they'd be even better.